Hello friends, hope you all doing well. So today here in this video we'll discuss about enzymes, E-N-Z-Y-M-E-S, enzymes. So enzymes, the characteristics of enzymes are: number one, they are soluble, and they are colloidal organic catalyzed formed by the living cells. They formed by the living cells and specific in action, cause every enzymes and different actions, and they are specific and different. And number four, they are protein in nature and they are inactive at 0 degrees Celsius and destroy by 100 degrees Celsius. So these are the characteristics of enzymes and the classification of enzymes. There are six major categories of enzymes. They are: number one, oxidoreductase. Then number two, that is transferase. And number three, hydrolysis. Number four, lyase and isomerase and ligases. So these are the different six categories of enzymes. So number one, oxidoreductase. Let's talk about oxidoreductase. So oxidoreductase enzymes, these enzymes catalyzing the oxidoreduction between two substances. These enzymes catalyzing the oxidoreduction between two substances. Like example, lactate dehydrogenase. One example of oxidoreductase enzymes, that is lactate dehydrogenase. Now number two, that is transferase. I've discussed about oxidoreductase number two. Now number two, that is transferase. So the transferase enzyme transform to some group from one molecule. Transform from one molecule to other molecule. Like example of transferase enzymes, like peptidyl transferase. Number three, that is hydrolysis. These enzymes cause the splitting of molecules by hydrolysis. Pepsin, trypsin, lipase, etc. Number four, that is lyase. These enzymes remove groups from the substrates by methods to other from hydrolysis. They remove groups from the substrates by methods other than hydrolysis, like aldehyde. Example of lyases: aldehyde. Number five, that is isomerase. isomerase. They cause conversion of substrate into its isomer. Okay, this cause conversion of substrates into its isomer. Like example is glucose. Isomerase like glucose number 6, that is ligases. Two substrates are linked together by the action of ligase, like DNA ligase. Example is DNA ligase. So these are the six types of enzymes and the examples of them. So first is oxidoreduction, then second transferase, hydrolysis, lyase, isomerase and ligase. So these are the six types of enzymes. Thank you for watching this video and subscribe the channel, please.